I know I'm gonna probably have to run power lines. I'm gonna try not to, but that's easier said than done. People coming in and out. This intersection I'm a little scared of as well. Yeah, see these? Oh, I did this all kinds of wrong. I always do, though, every time, and I'm like, I'm gonna do it right next time, and I never do. I never learn. Alright, let's just take these power lines and bring them down here. They're gonna get deleted, like, that's not even a question. But until they kind of get themselves sorted out, I don't want them to get too angry at me. Okay, they connected themselves. Got stuff zoned in here. But see, our needs all died here. And they'll rise up as people get educated and people move in and people take up job space. Oh, this is a cool building. What is this? Boutique shops. How much does this... Let's turn it on. I don't remember how much it cost. 4,000 a week. Oh, okay. Might turn that back off. We'll leave it on for a second. I'm just gonna bring these people power. Before they start to riot. Oh, they're moving though. They're connecting kind of quick. Come on, just a little more. Whoever lives here needs to develop, or right here. And that would solve all of our problems. There we go. Just gotta play the patient game. Oh, you know what I don't have over here at all is any kind of services. I'm gonna put those in. Give them a... I would actually like a fire headquarter over here. You know what? I'm gonna turn you off again, dude. Sorry. I need your money, though. Yeah, I know everybody's sad. Alright, headquarters. This is a little bit more important than a sports stadium, in my opinion. I kind of want it next to the highway because then it can zip on and off of that highway at any point. I'm just now kind of noticing though that there's no on-ramp to this highway, which goes the other way. So we will... Goodness, how do I want to do this? I forgot about connecting the other side of the highway. Because right now, if anyone wants to leave this island here, I think it's an island, yes. They have to get back on the highway going this way, go all the way to the end of the highway, do the loop, and then they can get back on. But obviously, that is not very desirable. Can I... No, I can't do another intersection there. Or another arm off of it, I guess. What if I just do straight? I could do one here. There's already an intersection here. And it is a stoplight, so that's actually not too bad. I'm just gonna go this way. Bring it under. Wrap it back around right there. Now people can get on and off going the other way without having to do the whole loop. I might have to end up redoing a lot of these roads, but just trying to get it started here, and that's hard enough. Alright, put you right there. Gonna need police over here. This is where all the fancy people are going to live, okay? So they're going to want the big fancy cop shop and the big fancy fire station. Lost my train of thought for a second. This is a one-way road, right? Yeah, this is a one-way road. So if I put it on there, they can only go one way or the other. Trying to think here. Is it better for them to be able to get on and off the highway quickly? Or is it better for them just to be next to residential? But they don't only cover residential. Why don't I put the cop place? Doesn't even... Why am I having such trouble here choosing? Just want it to be optimal, you know? I don't want to have to go and do it and knock down things again. Just trying to make sure this is what I really want to do. Even though it can be moved at any time. Can't put it there. What if I put it right there? I'm not sure that's the best place for it, but we'll leave it. Here, we got a fire. We do have fire trucks there, so... You know, they're able to get there now, but we don't have everything even close to being zoned all the way yet. Go ahead and zone this stuff. The odd office building in there. There we go, commercial. Commercial, except... I want that... This last strip here, I do want to be commercial. There we go. And office. Let's D-zone that little guy. I know you just built there, but this needs to be office. Make that office. We'll make this office. And then this can be retail. This is kind of like the place you go... When you want to take the family out somewhere, right? You got the sports place. You're going to have lots of shopping to do. But I'm leery about putting houses there still. Right, they're going to want schools over here for sure. Still going to have to knock things out, but... Can I put it... See, when I do these curved roads, it they look nice, but they make it a little bit of a challenge to put things in without destroying other things. Can I just knock out two? There we go. Just the two. Gonna need a high school over here. I think I'm gonna knock out residential to put in the high school. It only seems fair, right? Your residential people are gonna be the ones using it. They should have to be the ones to forfeit the land. I could put it over here next to this big park. It's such prime realty, though. Wow, this thing is huge. Put it right there. Talk about a high school campus, right? You're on an island. You're right next to the water. Put it here. Why is this so hard? All right. I think I will just put it right here. We can always move it. I think there's enough space here to bring out a road if I really wanted to put down more residential, but I think we'll be okay for now. They need to connect up a little. Can I have my paint bucket back? There we go. And office. Big block of office there. Trying to get them connected up, actually, is what I'm doing. What else? Hospital. We're gonna need a hospital over here. We don't really need the big hospital, but we're on the fancy part of the... You know, where all the fancy people live. They're gonna want things like this. See, right there wouldn't be a bad place, but it's gonna knock out my pathway. Over here. That fits. Ooh, I can actually fit it in next to this park. I like that idea. There we go. Hospital over here. Oh, we're gonna need a crematorium. There's always one more thing that you're gonna need. Where would this go? Can I fit it right there? No, it's gonna knock out that stuff. Thought I was gonna get lucky. Well, we'll just randomly put it on this street. Could put it on this one way. I'll put it right there. There we go. Oh, it's gonna need electricity, of course. Well, if I zone right here, we should get some stuff pop up. Alright, who else doesn't have electricity? I think everybody else is... yep, we're gonna have to delete that and put down offices because these people are miserable. They say the noise pollution is too much. That's okay. I feel your pain. I wouldn't want to live right next to a freaking exit ramp either. Put some dense trees down, maybe? Uh-oh. This is getting congested. That's an on-ramp. This is an off-ramp. I feel like maybe I should... Because if people get on here, they're not going to want to go that way, though. I was thinking about maybe connecting this on-ramp to this one, but I don't think it serves much purpose. However, if you come this way... Would there ever be a reason why you would come this way and then want to turn around right away? I don't think so. Like, even if you're delivering stuff, you're still gonna have to come into the city and deliver your stuff and then exit. A lot of people are using that, which, I mean, it only makes sense because it's the only freaking on-ramp to get out of here besides doing the giant loop. Alright, let's put a on-ramp over here as well. Page down, page. Alright. Can I just straight? Well, let me do it. No. Alright, I was hoping I could get away. Oh, it will let me go through the trees over here. Alright, now I want the curvy bit. Okay, and then wrap it around. Right, it didn't wipe out too many of my trees. There we go. Now we got an on-ramp over here. Not quite. Thought I had it, but apparently not. Connect. Aw, man. Where goes that? And connect there. Now are you connect? Yes, okay. There's no stoplight, it's just a merge. Alright, very good. Right? Is there even a stop sign? No, those people didn't stop. Now... It just goes that way. I'm trying to think, should I have an exit over here? Because the last exit's all the way up there by the loop, or the circle, the Pokeball thing. Alright, let's add one. Page down. Actually, let's do it on this side over here. Page down. And then, nope. Deleted the wrong thing as well. Just going all kinds of crazy here. Alright, and page down, please. And there we go, and let's just wrap it around right there. Put in stoplights. Is it that bad to have a stoplight here, though? I mean, we need to be able to get on and off the ramp. If it gets congested, I'll change it, but... I don't know. We'll see if anyone's even using it. Down here. Yeah, down here. It seems to be working, though. Those cars... I mean, there was a lot of cars there, but they... got to where they were wanting to go. The next exit ramp is up here. So everyone who's wanting to get over here is getting off all on the same exit. What if I put in another exit randomly? Page down. Not that many page downs. Oh, can you not bring it off the bridge? No, you can. What do you mean space already occupied? Maybe you just can't do it where the arch is? What if I just do a straight piece? Merge on. Page down. There we go. Alright, now give me my Kirby. There we go. So now you can exit there. You can also get on there. And it looks like if they're not exiting, they're getting over, which is good, because then anyone merging on, this lane will be open. So that actually worked out very well. I need to remember that. Off-ramp before on-ramp actually works out very well. We got an off-ramp before... we don't even have an on-ramp over here. Oh, we have one right here. On-ramp over here. I think I might be able to delete this on-ramp and make a ramp off of here, because they're going this direction anyway. So if they wanted to get back onto this highway, it would work out. However, I would just be doing the opposite of what I said to do over here, which is off-ramp before on-ramp. Because if I did that, it would be on-ramp before off-ramp. Huh. I don't know if I'll ever get this game figured out. You find one thing that works, and then it's like, I gotta redo the whole city. Do I really want to do that? Or do I just want to be a crappy city planner? Plan B seems a lot easier. We're not too congested, though, but I mean, we're in infancy in this part of the town over here. Because... it's not even all zoned. It's barely even leveled. Oh, that's not true. We got a level 4 building over here. What are we making? 3,000. See, yeah, we can't even afford to turn that sucker on. I'm glad I turned him off. Alright. Well, we seem to have evened out. We need some more homes and we need more jobs. And it looks like we need offices because... over here, they're still complaining about needing workers. Whoa! Okay, here's where the traffic jam is, people. This stoplight here. Okay. So people leaving the city over here, trying to get in over here, are having quite the problem. I could make an exit ramp that would just bypass that stoplight. And then it would just hit this stoplight. I don't think it would be any better. However, everyone that's going to turn here would be able to freely turn, which might free up traffic. Wow, what a traffic jam. Okay, well, I can think of the bigger picture, but I just kind of want to slap a Band-Aid on it for a minute. And I'm going to bring it down this way past this stoplight. I have... wow, okay. Oh, because you can turn either way, so I just added another stoplight. Well, that definitely just made things worse, but at this point, it's like... where can I connect it? I could bring an exit ramp over here. It would put in a stoplight, but this street's pretty dead. Well, that's not true. Some cars coming through. Alright, well, this is definitely not okay. But let's maybe try this idea. Page down, please. Get up right there. It will add a stoplight. Okay. It will add a stoplight. Which might be the last thing we need to be adding right now. Now, there's still kind of... So we got people over here, and then we got people over here. Are these the people turning left into the city, and these are the people turning right? Everyone's turning here. Not everyone, but a lot of people. How do I want to do this? I think I'm going to cut the video here, do some critical thinking, and then I will start up another video. But if you like this video, please leave me a like, subscribe if you'd like to see some more City Skylines, and I will see you all next time back in our janky city here. But I'm going to get it figured out, okay? We got some traffic problems. That's the point of these games, right? You're supposed to figure out the traffic and... Well, one of my goals is to make it look good. So, I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.